Hi everyone and happy Thursday. I hope you're all having a wonderful week. Today I'm just gonna show you how I just cleaned up around the house and I did a little bit of baking, so I hope you enjoy. Lately I've been starting my mornings with a smoothie and they are delicious. Now this is many hours later after a long nice day of work. I'm just coming home to tidy up. Thank you. Now here I'm just making those protein balls that I made in a recent video. They are so delicious and very easy to make. And now here I'm making banana bread, and you're just going to begin by putting a cup and 3/4 cup of flour. Then you're going to add 1.5 cups of sugar. One teaspoon of baking soda. Then you're just going to mix that together. And then in a separate bowl, you're going to crack 2 eggs. Then mash up 2 ripe bananas. Half cup of vegetable oil. A 1/4 cup of milk. And 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And then you're gonna slowly mix in your flour mixture. I like to mix a little bit at a time. It just makes it easier. Then just pour it into a greased pan and place in the oven for 1 hour to 1 hour and 20 minutes on 325. And that is all for today's video. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you next time.